Just in from Fairfax County, a six-year-old boy fighting for his life after being hit by a van. The boy was playing in the driveway with a scooter when he went out onto Mount Vernon Circle. Officers tell us that a passing van hit the child. The driver has not been charged. The boy's injuries are life-threatening. Stay with ABC7 and WJLA.com. We'll update you on his condition as we learn details.